Selamat datang kembali ke Dian di Jakarta. Bukan Water Dream Night. Dian di Jakarta Candlescapes Mystery, Sarah of Yellow Crest Manor bersama kami. Hari ini always enggak belum datang. Mudah-mudahan ntar bisa join. Ntar seperti biasa teman-teman ya, kalau si Always udah kasih kabar akan datang, kasih tahu gue. Dan sekarang kita akan melanjutkan kisah dari party dari Waterdeep ini untuk menyelidiki apa sebenarnya terjadi dengan hantu bernama Sarah yang dulunya bekerja di keluarga Yellowcrest. Jadi kayaknya gue serius rasa aneh loh kalau kalian, gue gak kasih kesempatan kalian ngomong aneh-aneh di depan. Ya, yeah, but anyway, sebelum kita mulai, gue recap dulu apa yang terjadi minggu lalu. Jadi, minggu lalu party mendapatkan kiriman banyak buku dari salah satu ally mereka, dari Harper, dari Mir. Dan karakter baru, Vice, datang untuk mengantarkan buku-buku tersebut. Dan di salah satu buku, ada yang digentayangin. Ada seorang hantu bernama Sarah, yang seperti tadi gue bilang, dia kerja di Yellowcrest Manor, yang ternyata dia tuh dibunuh oleh mantan bosnya. Dan mantan bosnya ini, si Lord Yellowcrest, Lord Phyllis Yellowcrest, sepertinya dia membunuh istri, anak-anak, dan pelayan-pelayannya untuk melakukan ritual pesugihan pesugihan terhadap sebuah old gods, I don't know, called the Gernu. Dan sepertinya setelah kejadian itu, kejadian mana yang terjadi 5 tahun lalu, abis itu dia pergi meninggalkan kota Waterdeep. Katanya sih karena dia terlalu sedih, cuma sepertinya karakter-karakter di sini punya pandangan yang berbeda.
Dusta.
Ya, dan setelah mereka mencari tahu, mewawancarai salah satu mantan pacarnya si Sarah, dan juga mewawancarai karyawannya si Yellowcrest, akhirnya mereka tahu kalau Yellowcrest ini punya tangan kanan namanya Viral, seorang elf yang tinggal di kota namanya Greenfest. Dan setelah itu para dagon kita ini kembali ke rumahnya mereka dan bersiap-siap untuk pergi ke Greenfest. Jadi gue ingetin aja si Green, dari Waterdeep ke Greenfest itu sekitar 2 hari naik naik kendaraan. Jadi let's just say kalian kan udah sore kemarin balik ke Troll School Manor, dan kalian menyiapkan a carriage. Si Wilhelm kan punya, lo punya kuda Sven, dan Belamir punya Phantom Steed. Lelah aku.
Did I
bring the book with a cart and a horse?
Yeah,
I do, right? So technically we can just go.
Tapi kita mau pulang dulu bukan sih?
Iya, yeah, pulang.
Yeah. Jadi kalian balik.
Nah, kita berangkat pagi ya.
Jadi pagi kalian berangkat, dan pas pagi, jadi lajar saya kalian pakai kart. Tapi kalau kan lebih kayak ke kart order, kart kebuka gitu kan, karena ada Belamir yang nggak boleh saya karena lo noble so penting.
Nggak mau naik kart. Dray-nya tuh mesti naik dray.
Ya, nanti reputasi lo turun, jadi kayak menyiapkan karena apa namanya juga lo kayak disokong juga dari Lord Alliance buat kasih ini kart, tolong selidikin. Selain selidikin tuh kasusnya Phyllis mari gimana, karena itu adalah kasus pembunuhan 5 tahun lalu yang belum ada, belum itu, it's an unsolved crime. So yeah, they just give you that. Jadi habis itu kalian langsung berangkat ke Greenfest. Dan setelah 2 hari berjalan dengan carriage, sebentar gue ganti musiknya dulu, terlalu bahagia. Setelah 2 hari kalian berjalan di sana, akhirnya kalian sampai ke Greenfest. Let me take you to the map.
Naik keretanya kan happy gitu loh, Ren. Naik keretanya happy.
Naik
kiri kanan.
Lagunya sama.
Kiri kanan, stunning strike.
Okay, so.
Ini lu gambar sendiri dan aja?
Kagak.
Oh, I thought you drew.
No, dari gua warnain sendiri yang jelas, tapi gua warnain sendiri sini. Jadi
kalau warnain sendiri ya.
Gue yang warna sendiri.
Wah, warna warna-warni sekali kampungnya. Iya.
Kampung warna, Pak, kayak kampung warna di gitu loh.
Ini kan yang Malang. Kampung itu loh yang kampung. Baru gue bilang. Ya,
Jawa Timur, Pak, yang kampung ada cacatnya.
Warna sekali. Atapnya. Oke.
Okay. Tuh kan. Anyway, wise. Gak jadi terlalu bahagia lagi.
What?
Ini aja. Jadi, setelah 2 hari kalian naik carriage. Akhirnya kalian sampai ke Greenfest lah, kalian lewatin apa namanya perjalanan kalian kan, kalian lewat kayak Treadway kan, yang kayak jalan utamanya yang hubungkan beberapa kota besar di Sword Coast. Terus kalian juga kayak akhirnya jalannya kalian berbelok ke jalan yang kayak lebih kecil, terus masuk kayak jalan yang di samping kiri kanan lu banyak pepohonan, dan kayak pas jalan pepohonan itu Belamir lu kayak perasaan gak enak. Perasaan gak enak.
Others are watching.
Kayak lu kayak ngerasa kayak ada yang ngeliatin lu dari balik pepohonan-pepohonan itu. Tapi pas lu ngeliat gak ada apa-apa. Tapi so far pas tadi perjalanan
What about me with my high PP?
Oh, that's actually true. Dan sebenarnya kalau si Nes juga ada, kalian juga ngerasa kayaknya ada yang ngeliat ke arah kart kalian di semenjak kalian jalan. Kayak pas semenjak kalian kayak masuk ke daerah pepohonan yang banyak, kayak daerah-daerah udah mulai kayak hutan gitu. Kayaknya ngeliatin ke arah kart kalian deh. Dan kalau misalnya di sini ada Nes, Nes bakal lebih lihat lagi. Kayaknya ngeliatinnya ke Belamir deh, bukan ke kart kalian lebih tepatnya.
Good to know.
Tapi so far gak ada yang gangguin sih, cuma kayak diliatin doang. Nothing happened.
So who's driving the cart?
Aren't we hiring someone?
Hi.
Oh yeah, aku sih
kelar banget. Aku sih Reg gitu kan.
It's our friend Will.
So I'm just going to assume that sekarang yang bawa si Willem, karena salah satu kuda yang bawa.
I got training. Oh, yeah. I guess.
Salah satu kuda yang bawa kan ada Sven, sama paling ganti-gantian antara Willem sama Vice ganti-gantian. Dan akhirnya kalian sampai ke Greenfest kira-kira tuh
anjir,
udah sore. Udah sore, jadi kalian nyampe sini udah sore. Dan kan ini kan spring, jadi udara kayak ya pokoknya suasana pas kalian nyampe tuh enak-enak gitu lah, nyaman. Dan sore-sore itu gua, ini kalian yang P ini kalian ya? Apa ini kalian ya? Dan saya kayak lihat, wah, kampungnya warna-warninya, wow, keren. Terus kalian juga lihat kayak di sini kayak deh, kelihatan kayak cuma kayak kota kecil, kayak desa kecil gitu doang. Dan pas pulang jam-jam segini lu lihat kayak jalan-jalan di tempat ini tuh enggak terlalu ramai-ramai banget sih. Lu lihat kayak ada orang lagi masih bercocok tanam gitu di apa namanya, di kayak a patch of garden here and there.
Jam berapa ini?
It's just like a patch of garden.
Jam berapa ya?
Sekarang kira-kira
sore.
Let's just say it's like close to 5 bells, jam 5 an.
Iya. Hampir buka puasa.
Hampir buka puasa.
Ya, udah pada pulang.
Topikal lah. lagi ya. Takjil.
Bangunannya
banyak jualan takjil.
Ini nggak Ren, kayak baru kah, tua kah, atau
di sini kalau you can roll your perception if you want, kayak baru datang.
Alright.
Hey, can I?
Ya mau silakan.
I also want to see if there's any in looking building.
Kok nggak kebuka? In looking building.
Nope.
Yeah.
Silakan yang mau roll, silakan.
Nah, I'm just driving.
Oke. Okay. Kalian enggak ngerol?
Itu udah.
Hello? Itu karton 12.
Udah
gua. Oh, that's karton. Wait. Who's not rolling? Oh, Belamir enggak ya?
Si 12 Belamir, right? Belamir sama Wilhelm enggak ngerol.
Oke. Jadi with that 24, I will say kalian kayak pas nyampe. Itu tuh kalian notice orang-orang yang lagi bekerja gini rata-rata sih nggak terlalu kayak ngeliatin kalian, kayak oh ada pendatang, oh udah lanjut lagi. Dan sembari pas kalian lanjut nih, kalian kayak paling sadar bahwa ini adalah sebelah sini nih, ini adalah kayak rumah paling gede,
mm-hmm,
yang kelihatannya paling bagus. Bukan paling bagus sih, kayak rumah paling gede lah. Tapi lo ngerasa juga, lihat juga sini tuh Sebelah sini tuh dia sebentar. Sebelah sini tuh ini tuh kayak rumah paling bagus, tapi yang ini kayak rumahnya bagus banget di sebelah sini, yang ini. Dan pas kalian cuma cari kan itu where is the in looking building? You kan saya kayaknya ini deh, kayak in looking building, karena lu lihat kayak di depan tuh kayak orang-orang tuh kayak habis bawa cangkul gitu datang masuk ke sini gitu. Kayak baru habis kerja gitu, capek gitu, kayak mau istirahat di sini.
So, udah barangnya kali.
An in looking building.
Alright. Well, yeah, that's the start, I guess.
Okay, gua kasih kasih nih.
As always. The
Forgotten Realm.
Are we planning to stay here or?
Well, we can just go stay, but I don't know where he lives, dude.
Shouldn't like an inn.
So.
We should ask around.
If he's working for a rich man, I assume that he'll be in the big house.
Yeah, but there's a fancy house right over there.
Oh, kalau mau ditulis di peta silakan ya, buat nandain sendiri. Oh, yeah.
Fancy house.
Boleh.
Ini nanjak gitu ya, Rene, yang ini nih.
Yang ya.
Apa,
daerahnya agak nanjak gitu.
Ini nanjak gitu ya. Mm. Yang sini juga ya.
Yep.
Terus ini turun lagi atau?
Oh, ini makin lama ini kayak makin naik atas gitu
lagi,
deh.
Naik lagi ya. Okay. That's like a
Button Room.
Feral ini rasnya apa? Ras, I mean species-nya apa?
Feral tuh elf.
Kalau dari elf. Ya dari temannya si temannya si Nes, dia bilang an elf that looks like a noble judging from his clothes. Kind of looks fancy.
I mean you might have a point there, Mistrin, but you know, going to an inn and ask for information, I guess that is
fair. Yeah.
Yeah, like should. That's what we should do, maybe.
I also want to survey their ill option.
Oh yeah. That's a good idea too. All right. Yang nyetir siapa sih nih? Jadi.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, Wilhelm.
Go over there. Hiya, Span. Let's go.
Okay. So you are now entering the apa namanya the tavern ya. Jadi pas kalian mendekat ke arah situ, kalian ngelihat
ada namanya
dan dia tuh kayak ada pelang namanya dan dia namanya The Bulging Cauldron.
Oh no.
The Bulging Cauldron.
Bulging. Nice.
Pas tuh sampai satu lu kayak ngerasa kayak situasi di sini tavern tuh homey banget lah, homey. Like it's like a typical small tavern in a small village. It's very homey and very cozy. Dan pas lu nyampe sana lu kayak orang-orang kan lu lihat kayak ada berapa orang yang kayak tanya sih kayak the locals, mereka kayak lagi santai-santai habis kerja, terus lu kalian masuk mereka kayak pada ngeliatin kalian gitu kayak apa nih? Menarik ini ada apa nih? Terus lu kayak bisa denger kayak mereka kayak gosip-gosip gitu, bisik-bisik. Terus ya you know what, paling misalnya lu kayak bisa denger sekilas lu bisa denger kayak mereka kayak bilangin another traveler. How exciting. Kayak belakang ini kayak banyak traveler di sini.
Another.
Terus lo lihat kayak di balik meja bartender lo lihat ada seorang bapak-bapak udah kelihatan sih dia udah tua gitu. Dia manusia. Dan lo bisa lihat dia tuh palanya tuh yang udah kayak setengah botak gitu. Dan dia kayak pakai like a flannel shirt sama pakai apa namanya? Baju kayak apron itu celemek. Terus dia ngeliatin kalian datang, terus dia senyum. Hey, hello there. Welcome to the Bulging Cauldron. How can I help you? Do you want rooms? Do you want food to eat or do you want drinks?
Yes.
Ale.
Oh, well, of course, we can do that. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 6. Agak banyak nih ada 6 ale coming up.
Okay. Can I get the wine instead?
Wow.
I look at Bellamy offended.
Man, I'm a lot of money from ale.
I'm sorry, sir. Folks around here, we don't really drink wine, okay. So I don't really stock it.
Yeah, Bellamere, not all of us can be like you.
No, I mean, I cannot really handle ale.
What do you mean?
They're bitter.
Now you can't handle ales. All right. Okay. I see how it is.
Well, sir, if you want, if you cannot handle bitters, we also sell some tea if you want. Tea or milk, probably.
Milk. Just like children's.
Yeah.
Yeah, L is fine then.
All right, 6L coming up. Just a second. Where is my son? Doesn't matter. Just sit down and I will bring it to you.
So you're the owner of this inn, sir?
I am. The name's Old Fargo.
Old Fargo?
Yep.
Old Fargo? Oh.
Yep, that's me.
Old Fart?
Yep, that's me. Fargo. Over.
That reminds me of something. Gua nanya apa sih? Lupa.
Before he asks the question, I will cast Detect Thought on that guy.
Okay.
Just to perceive what he's actually thinking.
Okay.
Lu ini apa sih, Jo? Siapa sih?
I'm a monk.
Subclass.
Monk.
Who's gonna backstab us again?
Yeah. Okay. So.
All right. I'm just gonna wait till okay. It's.
Pas lu cast detect talk, lu langsung ngerasa hal pertama yang lu yang terlintas di pikiran dia adalah hore ada pelanggan. Yes, ada pelanggan lagi. Yay. Kayak wah
ada pelanggan
nih. Kita sebenarnya kayak mikir kayaknya bisa ya permainan dia kayak ngerasa dia lebih tepatnya jadi wah ada orang baru lagi nih. Wah. Curious.
So he's like excited.
Yeah, excited sama movie. Wah, kurasa ada orang baru lagi gitu. Okay, then 6L for you guys. Are you sure you don't need any rooms? I mean, you still have one?
I don't know. I'm looking at everyone. I don't know. Do we?
Maybe later.
I mean,
yeah.
You only have one room.
Yeah.
Better, yeah.
Originally we have two, but the one room already occupied.
Do you have a camping ground?
Camping grounds. I think pretty much in this area is safe.
Inside check.
Oh, you.
But I wouldn't really recommend you to do that because there's been like this news that people are missing from the Trades Way. I know we are not really that close to the Trades Way, but who knows what will happen in the night, right? It's
so
better
it's
to stay
actually safe, right?
Well, I mean, relatively safe, safer than if you know. Take a rest on the road. What I mean safe is more like you won't get lo nggak bakal didenda lah kalau lo nggak bakal didenda kalau lo tiba-tiba bikin tenda gitu di tengah kota di tengah desa nggak apa-apa maksudnya.
Please okay.
Oh
wait one by one please I'm already old. Can you repeat?
Okay. You said people are missing.
Oh yeah, people are missing. You don't know.
We just got here.
Mm-hmm. Well, that makes sense. I guess I've heard that some people gone missing from the you know from the Threads Way. That's what I heard.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You mean like civilians here from this Grinfest village?
Oh no. You know that. The folks that wants to go to Waterdeep or from Waterdeep to go from to other cities.
Uh-huh.
So they use the Threads Way, right? And
yep.
Well, sometimes like I said, our village is kind of close to the Threads Way, so we heard news or gossip from the big city, and that's what I heard.
Okay.
Probably like bandits, but bandits usually don't, you know, kidnap people, so it's kind of weird.
This reminds me of Tribal Trail.
Sorry. The TikTok berapa durasi?
1 minute. Okay. 1 minute.
Yeah. I will say. Ini kayak last leg-nya detek lo ya, berarti lo kayak ngerasa dia kayak pas dia lagi ngomong itu, dia kayak lo kayak ngerasa dia punya kayak punya teori sendiri gitu, tapi dia nggak berani ngomong gitu ya, kayak
what is his theory?
Suspect that. What do you think happened, sir?
Nah, I don't know, miss. I mean, like I said, probably bandits, but people say it's bandit, but it's weird if bandits don't really kidnap people. They just
bandit, you know, take
the goods. Yeah, they just take
the kill you on the spot.
You're a tavern keeper, sir. I'm sure people talk. Are there any theories of why people are missing?
Oh, terus dia kayak pas lo bilang itu, we'll say, Mister, please throw me your persuasion.
Is it ghost? Is it otherworldly being? Is it alien? Is it alien?
Chronoshift.
Dia kayak pas lagi itu, lo kayak ngeliat dia, lo kayak notice dia mau kayak dia pas mau ngomong dia kayak cautious gitu, kayak ngeliat sekitar. Well, if you want, you can ask. You can ask around. But
why can't we just ask you, man? You fear something will happen to you, to this tavern?
Terus dia pas lagi itu dia kayak,
yeah, maybe, you know, if you are, yeah, like good stories, we might.
Okay.
We.
It's better. I mean, okay. I don't really know what actually happens, but I think for your own safety, just don't really ask suspicious questions to to people here. You know, just a precautions.
Yeah, you know, maybe if we know what's up, you know, we might choose to stay here.
I mean, the guy that ran my other rooms, he started to ask questions and then he hasn't come back.
Oh, okay.
So he's a that guy is a traveler.
Yeah, I think he used to be an adventurer. He has this armor, plate armor, and scars on his face.
Is that Fekken? Ada scar-nya?
Did he?
Oh no.
Do you know where he's from?
No, he just says he's from. He doesn't say. He didn't say.
Oh, he didn't say. Okay.
He didn't say. He just comes here.
Does he have a scar in his face?
Terus dia kayak, lepas itu scar-nya di mana?
Fuck.
And then also he has this. He also used this like ham with broken horn.
Oh shit! It is.
Yes, him.
Do you know where the last you've seen him?
Yeah. But, and when?
And when, yeah, exactly when?
Well, he arrived like sehari kayak dua malam lalu gitu.
Yesterday.
Two nights ago.
How fast is he?
Apa namanya, nyampe nya kayak udah tengah malam gitu.
Oh, pas kita selesai dari rumahnya langsung cabut.
Langsung pergi.
Ya,
cabut. Ya, nyampe tengah malam. Dia bilang dia nyampe tengah malam. Terus nanya apa namanya. Dia biasanya dia masih tengah malam. Nanya nyawa kamar. Terus nanya. Apa ya? He asked about this lord from Waterdeep. And then I just told him where his house is. And then after that, he hasn't come back.
So where is
his home?
You want to go there as well? I've just told you that he hasn't come back.
It's fine.
So it's okay.
If you don't want to talk, just write it down. I give him a parchment. Is it big one?
Saya ngambil. Terus sampai bilang, "Oh, anyway, how's about the ale? Is it good?" Sampai nulis gitu. Kayak ada kayak,
"Hey, what's the name of the ale?"
Well, you know, I buy it from Waterdeep. I think it's called the Four Asses. People here love it. The name is genius. It's genius.
Wait, Four Asses?
Yes, it's genius.
Oh. I was looking at Mithrin.
I don't say anything.
Mm-hmm. Okay,
I just smirk proudly. You know?
Yeah, good ale. I guess.
Yes, this is a really good ale. You know, you have to buy more.
Of course, I will.
Duitnya gak ke kita, coy. Ini beli dari guild.
Terus dia kayak gambarin kayak ini gambar peta kecil gitu. Jadi tavern di mana? Terus dia kayak gambar rumahnya tuh yang ini.
The big one or the
rumah
the
dia? Kali itu rumah dia deh.
Hmm. Which one? Okay. The fancy one.
Fancy one. Okay. Look, if you haven't heard of, you know, like the heroes of Waterdeep.
Oh, jeez.
That's practically us. I mean, if you can help us, you know, give us informations about all of these, we'd like to help, you know, because honestly, we're looking for a person, and the person who's missing, we might have known him. So
I put one gold in front of him.
Okay, Carlton, roll me. Yeah, gold. Roll me persuasion with advantage.
Karena ada gold ya. Uh-huh. Persuasion advantage. Here you go.
Here you go, my boy.
It's Carlton. I mean, I.
Well, kalau gua roll 1 tuh. Gua roll 1 tuh.
Roll 1 pun masih bisa di reroll, Pak.
Oh, 12.
You're halfling.
2, 13.
Oke. Dia bilang tuh kayak ngeliat sekitar. Dia kayak ngeliat sekitar. Terus dia pas lo kasih duitnya ke dia, lo sodorin duitnya, dia kayak sodorin balik gitu duitnya. And then he just says, "Well, I don't think it's safe for us. I don't think it's safe for us to talk here. Maybe, you know what?
Show us the room. You said you have a room, oh,
right? Yeah. I will show you to the room now.
Yeah.
This is for the land.
What gold? Free? Oh, DP ya, duit panjer. Oh
my okay. God.
This is how Bellamir run out of money in our actual game.
Okay, sir. I will make sure that you all of you will have the tastiest dinner in Greenfest. Because there's only one tavern, so
nice.
There's
nothing to compare. Like 3,000 gold right now, right, Bellamir? Okay.
Anyway, let's go. Terus dia kayak bawa lo kayak lo dibawa ke lantai 2. Jadi lantai 2 itu cuma kayak ada kamar. Ada 2 kamar, terus kalian dibangsepin ke satu kamar. Terus dia bilang, "I'm sorry, it's so small. Probably it won't be enough to host the 6 of you. But you are welcome if you want to make a camp in front of my tavern." Terus pas dia ngomong gede-gede gitu, terus pas kalian udah masuk, tutup. Okay, now let's talk. So,
yes. Very obvious. Very nice. Very smooth. go on.
Before I start, I'm not saying that I really know what happened, but I'm pretty sure that the disappearance in the Thread's Way has something to do with that. Old man, what's his name? Lord Fialis? Lord Yellowcrest. Because ever since he came to this town, this village, he's been charming people here and there. He's been gathering people that wants to talk, wants to listen to him. And then,
wait, he lives here?
Yeah, you know, the big house? No, because the fancy house that I mentioned in your pasti yang tadi gue gambarin.
Well, that's his. Okay.
And then,
never listen, do you believe me?
And then,
gak bisa gak jawab.
He also managed to charm my boy, Junior. He's been listening to that old crones. I hate that man. When the first time I saw him, I know that he's a bad news. The mayor also agree with me that he's a bad news, but apparently people said that, oh no, he's very charming. We need to listen to him. He's a lord of something. He's important. But if he's so important in Waterdeep, why he's here? It doesn't make sense.
Well, if I tell you, you'll cry. But I won't tell you then.
Yeah.
Please tell me. I mean, he has my son. I mean, I don't know where my son is, but I'm pretty sure he's been hanging with that lord something.
That he has your son's.
Oh, yeah. No. Probably drugs. You know, drugs. Hardcore drugs.
Yes, probably. He has underling called Pharaoh. You know that. Do you know where he is?
I hate him as well. That elf. Dia kayak nulis dia tinggalnya di.
Wait, do you have any problem with elves?
Oh no, not elf in general. He's just happens to be an elf.
Why are you taking this personal, man?
He doesn't listen. God dang.
he just happened to be an elf. I'm so sorry.
No, that's alright. Don't mind him.
He's just a problem in general. So yeah, don't mind it.
No, probably having a bad day.
Why are you changed like this, man?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't like that feral guy. He is, you know, he's that type that, you know, kayak OKB gitu, yang baru jadi kaya terus jadi sosok berkuasa gitu, kayak sosok paling jago kemana-mana, selalu bawa ajudan, apa tuh nge-flash ring gak jelas, keselin deh.
That sounds familiar. Go on.
I took seconds.
So yeah, that guy he left that tadi yang si G4 ini di sini.
G4, we cannot see the numbers.
Yeah, I forget. Ini nomornya
nih, blok G4 nomor.
Anjir, blok G.
Iya, blok. Iya, dia di blok ini, di blok G nomor 4. Blok G nomor 4. Pak. Ini yang apa? Yang apa?
Blok G nomor 1.
Yang apa merah ini?
Blok G nomor 2.
Wow. Kelurahan apa? Fast nih.
Desa Green Fest.
Desa Green Fest. Nomor rumah G4, Pak.
But you have a mayor here as well?
Oh yeah, yeah. Of course we do.
Right.
She's a very brave woman. If you want, you can talk to her. Her name is Kara Fier. Her name is Kara. Kara Fierani.
I prefer of that name, a famous bard.
Who?
What?
Salah ya, itu kan siapa sih?
It's a Cicero.
No, just a rogue.
Oh, it's a rogue. Balik ya.
Rogue berasa bard tapi yang ini.
Rogue flavor bard.
Rogue flavor bard.
Feral.
Feral? Feral?
So do you want to go to the mayor or do you want to straight knocking on the door?
Just straight, man.
Yeah.
Just go straight
away. Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Why the mayor if we have the address of this feral guy?
We already know where he lives, right?
Yeah.
What do you guys think we should sneak in?
Sneak in? Why?
Why?
Wait,
hey, Belling, I have a question for you. Are you still holding that stone?
Oh, no, enggak.
What stone?
Oh, like, wait. If you guys doesn't know, Rupa.
Stone, man.
What stone?
Okay.
I have no recollection of any stone.
Eh, dia fail lah.
Inside check! No, he succeed. He succeed.
Yeah, but I don't. But we don't know. I don't.
Yeah. No one knows.
Jangan di inside check, anjing.
Deception.
Ya, yeah, deception. Yeah, they can roll deception. Lebih lagi.
I'm gonna
have fun. Yeah. Have fun beating that 29
though. I'm gonna run an inside check too.
Oh, that's close.
Oh, it's pretty close.
It's pretty close. Oh my god.
Oh, you're okay. Lying? Jadi, sorry, are you lying? Apa namanya? Then.
Yes, that's why I roll deception.
All right. Okay.
I didn't say lied. Anything. Like I didn't say anything. I'm just like, right.
I'm not gonna roll, but I kind of bought it. Okay. So you. Okay.
What never stone, mind. By the way?
I don't own any stone.
Yeah. Well, what stone? What are you talking about? What's
It's precious. Well,
it has something to do with, you know,
our previous endeavor.
Ah. Yeah.
Don't mind that. Anyway, so to Feral, friend.
Yeah, yes. Just knock his door.
Knock his head. Door.
Wait, we go to Feral first, not to Felis.
Siapa? Me.
The fancy one.
Felis.
Well, maybe he's there right now.
After four.
I mean, it's in the evening. He might be home.
I mean, it's
either way, really.
It's evening already.
Yeah. So, what do you guys want to do? I'm just here, like, following you guys because stuff.
Emang kita ada alasan nggak sih kenapa kita mau viral?
Oh, we would like to know. Yeah. More, I guess.
Oh, we want to bukannya kita nyari dia supaya bisa ada ini.
Supaya tahu orang
ini. Valis kan?
Oh, we already know. So we don't
know. We can just go straight to Valis ya.
Fancy house then.
Yeah, fancy house.
Okay, so.
And I think given that the night the mantan pacarnya itu di situ, I'm slightly worried.
Yeah, so do I.
Yeah, we should go like as soon as possible. I mean, we still have our resources as well.
Okay, so final decisions. Mau kemana?
Fancy house.
Okay, fancy house. But before that, let me pause the video a bit.
Close the door.
Okay. Anyway, kalian memutuskan buat pergi ke fancy house. Okay, you go
there. Is
it
that fancy?
Wih, ganti map nih. Lagunya berhenti ya?
Ya, lagunya berhenti. Battle kayaknya.
Ya, suka-suka gue.
Emang suka-suka lu kok.
Iya, Red. Kita gak protes, Red. Kita gak protes.
Prediksi.
Kita kalau battle mahayu.
Okay, so anyway, lu
kan lu DM-nya.
Oh my god, gue DM tetap aja gue yang dibully ya, astagfirullah. Okay, jadi lu ke arah
kenapa rumah. Kenapa kita jadi yang ngebully?
No,
we're not,
Ren.
Why am I playing with you guys? Okay, anyway, lu nyampe ke rumah Rothfialis nggak tahu jauh dari The Bulging Cauldron, dan lu kayak dari luar tuh rumahnya kelihatannya ini sih, it's look like a comfortable fancy home, dan apa namanya, rumahnya sih sebenarnya kalau lihat nggak terlalu gede-gede amat sebenarnya sih, tapi hal pertama yang lu bikin lu kayak ngerasa suspicious adalah ini kan sudah matahari sudah terbenam, sudah malam lah, lampunya di situ nggak ada dinyalain, apakah yang terjadi di sana? Lo kayaknya ada jendela tuh semua lampunya kayak mati semua gitu, kayak gak ada pergerakan apa-apa dari dalam rumah itu.
Can I ritual cast detect magic, Ren?
Oke, okay. 10 menit detect magic, ada yang mau ada yang mau melakukan sesuatu? Yang lain?
General perception check aja, Ren, the surrounding area.
Siap.
Same.
Is there any window that I can peek in?
If you want, you can go move like very close to the house if you want to like
peek from the window. Yeah, we'll do it stealthily.
17.
Okay, so let's just say si Vice lu kayak stealth sneaked ke dalam ya. Si Vice, roll me yourself first.
Gak ke dalam juga sih, dia kan ngintip doang kan.
Iya. Yeah.
Jendela gitulah.
Oh. 27. Yeah.
Gak sampai ke dalam kali ya, Jo.
Gak sampai. The only one that can see me is Miss Trin.
Oke, oke, oke. So anyway, dengan role itu kan notice, gue ngomongin aja berarti ya, lu kayak notice distar sini tuh rumahnya tuh kayak kos, lu kayak ini kayaknya kosong. Dan misalnya yang lu kayak ngelihat misalnya sama Willem ya, sama ya lu kayak ngelihat kayak di jalan ke arah sini tuh kayak ada bekas roda carriage gitu atau kayak roda cart gitu, yang katanya sih kalau dari dalam dari kedalaman jejaknya itu kelihatannya mungkin kayak cart yang bawa barang banyak gitu, barang kalau entah banyak atau berat. Dan seperti kayak dari jejaknya sih kayaknya nggak terlalu lama gitu sih, paling sehari dua harian gitulah, bedanya jauh banget ya, sehari dua hari. Dan
like us message to Vice, yeah.
Dan si Vice kalau lo mendekat tuh kayak ngeliatin semua jendelanya ketutup gorden, dan lo nggak bisa ngeliat ini sih. Tapi pas lo itu lo kayak lo pretty sure that kayaknya nggak ada siapa-siapa deh kayaknya. Dan Bellamy pas lo sekalian selesai like general perception dan segala macam, your detect magic is done. 30 feet dari antara lu tidak ada magic.
Don't see.
Okay.
You're very sneaky, Vice. You remind me of my good old friend.
Well, friend is a stretch.
Well, friend is a stretch.
Doesn't matter. Just saying. So, Bellamy, anything?
Nothing suspicious.
I'm gonna check the door if it's locked or trap or stuff.
Yeah, not that I notice.
Okay, lu boleh roll investigation yang mau cek. Jadi di rumahnya itu ada front door sama ada back doorsnya.
Huh. Front door.
Front door sama back doornya. Gue mau coba cek back door.
Gua ini deh.
Is it locked? Is it trap?
Inspiration deh, boleh ke Mister
Investigation, fuck.
You are inspired.
Bardic inspiration.
Yeah, is it Zahir? Locked? Zahir is not here.
Zahir is not here. Both of you yang ngecek depan belakang. Mau dipakai? Inspiration. Lo ngecek depan belakang pintunya.
Oh my god.
Dua-duanya dikunci. Dua-duanya dikunci.
Okay.
Wait, Ren, ini rumahnya dua lantai ya?
Dua lantai. Kayak buat ukuran rumah noble kecil sih. Masih kan tiga lantai gitu, ini cuma dua.
Yeah, I'm not surprised if under the house is a whole dungeon.
Look, let's be civil here, guys. Let's knock.
Ding! I bust out my thieves tool. Sorry.
Ren, can I... Can I send my whistle?
Ya, mau desain kemana Welamirnya?
ke lantai atas aja, mau lihat kintip jendela gitu.
Oke, dia manjat itu kan. So basically lu lihat kayak jendela sama semua jendela tuh di ditutupin gorden. Sama sebenarnya lu kayak tadi juga gue lupa kasih tau Vice, jadi jendela tuh kayak ada like ada shutternya gitu dari dalam gitu loh, jadi susah gitu. Shutter apa
sih? Oh, blind.
Fitrase.
Blind gitu lah.
Oh, blinder.
Yeah.
The door is not is locked but not trapped. Right?
Not trapped. As far it's as just I locked.
I take out my thief's tool.
Do the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
What? We just no one get him. You don't need it. Kayak lu kayak baru lu, yang kalian semua tuh kayak lihat si Vice baru keluarin thief tool. Terus lo kali kayak ngedip sebentar gitu, kayak aduh kelilipan, terus liat udah kebuka gitu pintunya.
Oh wow, you're a lot better than Zahir.
Who's this Zahir?
Oh, shush. Don't matter. Doesn't matter. Anyway, it's open.
Yeah.
So,
if it's empty, we can check the other.
Are you really sure it's empty?
can I check?
Okay. Lu kayak ngeliat.
Can I send Will up?
Kelihatannya sih.
Udah kan ke atas ya? Ke atas gimana
kan tadi sih? Kelihat ke atas ini enggak bisa ngeliat apa karena ditutup gorden sama blinds-nya itu. So pas lu masuk lu kayak ngeliatin sih kayaknya rumahnya kosong.
Literally kosong gitu, no furniture, no stuff.
Ada furniture sih, cuma kosong as in gak ada orang sekarang. Tapi kalau mau silahkan, silahkan yang mau roll, you can roll perception or if you want you can roll investigation. So basically yeah, kalau perception lu, lu lebih, lu kayak lebih ngeliat-ngeliat. Kalau investigation lu bener-bener yang kayak sentuh.
Perception sih.
Serap yang mana?
I'm gonna try to perceive things here.
Oh my god, nice. Yeah, it's still the left one, right?
Yeah, yeah. Is it everyone? Okay, Belamir. Okay.
Nice. do I feel anything magical?
Pas lu masuk, you don't feel anything.
I think I still have my detect magic.
You don't feel anything magical, but with that 20. Yeah, you guys roll good, and then with also with the 25 perception, lu kayak notice, lu kayak ngeliat di belakang ini rumahnya kosong, susah masuk, ngeliat gak ada orang sama sekali.
Dan gelap ya Ren?
Dan gelap, gak ada orang sama sekali, dan lu kayak selalu coba cari-cari rumahnya ini bongkar-bongkar gitu, bukan bongkar-bongkar sih kayak ada apakah ada pintu rahasia di sini, ada berapa pintu rahasia di sini, lu kayak akhirnya lu semua mendapat kesimpulan bahwa rumah ini gak ada pintu rahasia. Tapi lu rasa ini kayak rumah cuma buat like decoy. Cuma kayak decoy doang, kayak bukan. Soalnya lu kayak ngeliat kayak di sini ada furniture sih, cuma katanya kayak gak dipakai. Itu pas lihat kayak furniture-nya dusty. Agak dusty. Terus lu lihat kayak kamarnya, tempat tidurnya apa namanya? Terlalu rapi gitu loh, terlalu rapi gitu buat okay. Buat kalau misalnya ada orang tinggal situ, lu
gak ada,
lihat lemarinya,
ada selarnya, Ren.
Iya, lu lihat lemarinya nggak ada pakaian, dan lu lihat selarnya nggak ada, nggak, lu di situ nggak ada selar, nggak ada selar, sama lu dan juga lu notice juga bahwa di ruangan di rumah ini yang kelihatannya dipakai cuma dapur, ruangan dapur doang, cuma itu doang yang ada kelihatannya kayak pernah dipakai. Kayak jadi kayak dapurnya tuh ada pintu belakang gitu, jadi dapurnya ngadep ke arah belakang. Cuma di situ doang yang dipakai. Dan lu juga kayak notice kayaknya jejak carriage-nya itu nggak terlalu jauh dari pintu belakang sih. Kayak jejaknya mulai dari situ. Gitu. Kayak rumahnya decoy deh kayaknya. Suspicious.
I think Jordan staying here, yeah. I guess maybe in the other house.
Maybe it's in the
wait, that's but what's his name?
Vialis.
Fekken had it here. So I wonder where.
Maybe we should follow the.
Sorry, jadi dia hilangnya di sini.
The trail. Iya, dia kan disuruh
ke arah sini, ke arah pergi ke sini.
Arah ya, arahnya kan bukannya kayak persis. Kita tahu ya. Okay.
Maybe in the Vero house, you know, because the big house will be suspicious. Like, oh, it's at the big house. They must be there.
Ini house apa ya?
Yang fancy. Kan?
Yang Vero. Kalau yang ini tuh namanya Vero.
Ya mungkin di situ kali ya.
Okay. Do you want to go there? Or are you done with this fancy house?
Yeah, we don't find anything, right? Don't find any hidden door, hidden trap door.
We don't find anything. Okay, so you go to Feral House. It's probably sekarang mungkin kira-kira mungkin udah kayak hampir jam 8 malaman gitu kali ya. Okay, so you go here malam-malam. Okay. Sip. Lu pas nyampe situ lu kayak ketok-ketok pintu. Udah malam kan?
We're not sneaking.
Oh wait, what you guys are you just like approaching the sorry I forget to ask, are you just like approaching the house or do you want to go inside?
No.
So you can see that rumahnya tuh kayak rumah satu lantai gitu, rumah satu lantai. Ada lampunya nyala sih di situ sih, kelihatannya kayak ada orang lagi di situ yang lagi kelihatannya kayak ada orang sih dalam situ. So okay. What you wanna do?
Should I do this? I cast disguise self.
What again? Disguise
looking,
your own self.
Looking like Lord Fialis.
God, I don't think that's a good idea.
Well, do you actually know how he looked like?
Look, why don't we just knock?
Wait, all right. We saw the picture.
Oh yeah, we saw the picture. But that's like 5 years ago.
I don't think we should knock. We know that this guy
is trouble.
Is taking people away. I don't think knocking is a good idea.
But they don't know who we are.
Yes, but we're from Waterdeep and we're looking for him.
I mean,
how do they know we're from Waterdeep? Oh, right, because we're famous now.
At least Feral right. will know, right? Because he's...
Yeah, I think Feral will know.
Visit Waterdeep quite frequently because...
That's right, Wilders, I haven't gotten used to this fame.
Sure.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Same, Captain, same.
Sure.
I kind of like it though. Anyway.
What? You kind of like it, but you don't. Oh, okay. I get it, Carlton.
Yeah, I mean, I need it.
Yeah, that's anyway. Nice, right? Let's go.
That's fair.
Are we gonna like just break the door or how?
Zahir, I'm in Vice. No, I'm in Vice. Sorry. You keep reminding me of. My friend, why don't you just, you know, like, have a look on a snake, near the window.
Sneak. See if... I move forward.
Okay. Yeah. Stealthily? Are you stealthy?
Stealthily.
Okay.
Yeah,
roll me your stealth too.
Can I send my whistle with him?
Of course. Roll stealth too for
Oh my god.
Okay. If the whistle makes sound, I will kick it.
Gak bisa naik bahunya ya, Ren.
Oh, if you want, you can. He can do that.
Rats!
Rats! Eh, tapi naiknya mungkin diam-diam kali ya. Apa, Den?
Wait. You know, I can roll.
Nah, it's fine. Manjat aja.
Okay.
Aja. Tinggal gua tampar.
Okay. Oh, tinggal ditampar.
Oke. Kalian nyampe ke sana dan wait. Lu kayak pas lu sampai sana you don't really feel about you're sure that no one's looking at you. Twice. But at this point, I think Miss lo kayak ngerasa kayak yang lagi kayak kelihatan ada yang kayak ngeliatin ke arah kalian gitu, Miss.
Oh, from where?
If you want, you can roll perception.
Oh, Miss Trindo kan tapi ini, because only she
okay.
20
notices.
Lo kayak ngerasa kayak ada ya? Kayak ada yang ngeliatin lu dari arah sini gitu loh.
That's so far. Relatively in the map.
Oh, dari sana.
Dia, wow, dia bisa sadar anjir.
Kayak sadar kayak ada yang ngeliatin dari sana gitu.
Pipi.
Yeah, man.
I nudge the party and like pointed out.
Kalau dari nudge itu gua bisa ngecek, gua bisa perception check juga enggak kesadaran.
Nice, bro. I will say karena tadi udah disebut sama si Mistrin, I will give you advantage.
Oh nice, alright. What's it help?
Lupa ganti nama gua. AC gua 14 sekarang.
Sombong.
Sedih banget.
Ya.
Sedih banget.
Sedih banget.
Louis 15 pas lo kayak liat situ ada orang di situ pas lo ngeliat. Lo gak liat ada apa-apa sih. Kayak lo gak sempet liat ada apa-apa sih di situ. Cuma lo kayak liat sih sini kayaknya kayak ada like this area like looks like a barn.
Should we check that out?
Dan meanwhile si it's happened, Vice, what you wanna do?
I wanna take a peek inside the window, stealthy.
Okay, so the window is apa namanya? Ditutupin gorden. Of course
it is.
But I will say, look, you can roll perception. Siapa tahu lo bisa dengar sesuatu atau mencium bau sesuatu.
And Willamette
can also do that.
With keen hearing and keen smell.
Oh, that's good.
Advantage.
Well,
wait, perception-nya gimana sih, Roy?
ada skill perception-nya enggak?
Kalau enggak ada skill perception, pakai wisdom aja
kalau enggak proficient.
Kalau misalnya enggak ada wisdom doang. Kalau ada perception, perception.
Fast look dari dalam sih lu enggak dengar ada suara percakapan atau apa, cuma lu kayak dengar kayak ada satu set langkah kaki gitu, kayak ada orang lagi. Katanya bukan kayak mondar-mandir sih, kayak dari satu ruangan terus jalan ke ruangan lain. Terus lu kayak cium kayak ada bau makanan gitu, probably kayak ada orang baru kelar. Entah baru mulai lagi atau sudah kelar makan malam gitu. Oke. Okay. Kedengeran sih kayak ada satu orang doang dalam situ.
I send signal to the party. Done. What do we do?
Bah, hancur bener kan.
Apa?
Always ketiduran.
Itu kan bener, like it happened before.
This is the second time, isn't it?
No, this is the first time. You're the first one. Strider the first one.
Bentar. Sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Oh. Itunya gimana? Jadi ada orang di dalam terus
kayak baru kelar makan. Seems like he's done with dinner and walking around the house like
doing. I guess that's fair, right? That's fair. Yeah. Perhaps. I kind of want to see what's in the barn.
Well, you can go to the barn.
Yeah, let's check the barn first.
Should we check that first?
Yeah.
Maybe that's the what's his name again?
Feral.
Feral.
Feckin?
Fialis.
Feckin.
Yeah, I go there. Frontus.
Okay. Well, I'm around the house just to watch.
How far is it, Ren? Dari barnya?
Gak jauh kok itu.
Sampai like is it within 100 feet?
Oh, within 100 feet. Sorry.
Belamir can still tap in Belamir senses. Oh.
So 100 feet is 30. Ya yeah, masih.
Lo kenapa tadi banget. Yang sama kenapa lo sebut-sebut si Ficken lagi? Sorry.
Oh, maksud gue curiga yang di barn itu si Ficken.
Hah? Oke.
Okay. Spying.
Okay. Wait, yeah. Like dia hilang. Yang hilang itu kan tadi kan.
Yeah.
Bukan hilang, baru belum balik aja. Enggak tahu hilang atau
kemana, ya.
Oh, gue kira dia like one of the disappearing traveler yang tadi si itu bilang. Siapa tuh? Patua itu bilang.
Intinya hari ini dia belum balik ya. Hari ini atau dari hari sebelumnya, okay. We don't know.
Karena dia kan stay di inn, so I thought.
Yes.
I mean, okay.
Okay, so. Let's go. Jadi yang mau kesana semuanya atau gimana aja nih?
Yeah, I follow.
When I say what do we do, and they start walking away, so I follow them.
We learn from before and mencar.
Bersatu kita teguh, berjarak kita runtuh.
App strong together.
Okay, kalian kesana. Terus it is like it's just katanya kayak barn gitu dari luar. Kelihatannya apa namanya? You know what? If you want, you can. Sebentar. Let me just check something.
Pause boleh nih Ren.
Kayaknya pause boleh nih Ren.
Si itu udah masuk kah? Udah mau siap masuk kah?
Udah.
Okay, gua pause dulu ya. Okay, sudah. Kita lanjut lagi. Okay, selamat datang Nash.
Halo, selamat buka puasa.
Di belahan dunia lain ya.
Iya Pak, jangan lupa Pak, ntar pakai
gara-gara kalap nih kebanyakan buka puasa
ya kan. Iya deh.
Pakai ini ya Pak, pakai alarm Pak.
Iya juga.
So anyway tadi gue udah sempat fill in sinas apa yang terjadi. Jadi sekarang kalian lagi mengecek ke arah barn. Dan pas kalian nyampe barn ini, jadi ini kayak typical barn pedesaan gitu sih yang kayak buat apa namanya? Ya tau lah barn isinya apa aja. Dan sekarang sih lo lihat pintunya kebuka sama penjahitnya tuh kayak pakai lantern yang digantung-gantung gitu. Dari dalam sih terang sih, cuma lo apa namanya pas lo mendekat lo kayak nggak ngelihat apa-apa. But if you guys want to make perception checks, dozo.
Perception check.
Perception.
Baru bangun 14 makanya.
Kalau udah bangun dua, kalau udah lama 24 tuh katanya. Tapi kamu baru bangun.
Okay.
Ini Barna yang P ini bukan sih posisinya?
Ya, kalian tuh P itu party di sana. Jadi dari hasil perception check kalian, kalian ngerasa kayak ada orang-orang dalam barn itu yang lagi ngumpet.
Orang-orang.
Kita ada 6 orang yang lagi ngumpet di situ.
6.
Dan ngeliat ke arah pintu masuk. Kelihatannya sih kayak mau dari posisinya sih kayak mau who's gone? Mau ambush kalian.
Lagi.
Ambush kalian. What you guys wanna do?
Is there any back door?
Apa namanya? You know what? Let's just I'm just going to take you here.
Oh. Yeah, okay. Just fight it
so,
off.
So, karena tidak ada petanya, jadi gue pakai petanya
waktu itu. Yeah, familiar maps.
Familiar looking map, mapu. Okay. Familiar looking mapu, sebentar. Jadi silakan taro token kalian di arah sini lah, saja saya arah sini ya. Abaik
mana red? Arah sini.
Courtyardnya.
Right. Front desk.
Ini ada front render lagi nggak?
Apa ya?
Ada render lagi.
Ya gue pakai ya, tolong maafkan.
Gak apa-apa, bercanda doang deh.
Maafkan.
Marahin aja udah, marahin.
Marahin. Oke, posisi sekarang itu pintunya ini gak ada pintu ya berarti ya? Ini pintunya kebuka, yeah. Kebuka. Dan kalian tuh ngeliat
Prontes.
Gue kasih lihat aja kali ya posisi yang kalian tahu di mana. Oke. Okay.
Oh. Is there an elf looking guy?
So far sih kalian ngeliat
cultist.
So far sih kalian ngeliat tuh they look human.
They look.
Okay. Tapi mereka sekarang masih kayak stay di tempat persembunyian mereka gitu loh. What you wanna do?
Bust down the door.
Sacred thing, no.
The order. Open up. Wait, it's already open, right?
Udah open, boy.
Don't we just want to like attack? Do we want to warn them?
Warn them about their death?
Well, if you say the order open up, they will know we're here.
Wait, but like
they already know.
Hey, what do you mean? Kita like, do we know like they're bad guys? We don't know.
No,
like,
we don't even know.
We can talk to them after, you know.
But basically, I think with that
up.
Perception,
they're wearing a red robe. Obviously, yes. They're bad.
Not that red. I will say with
your perception. We don't know that. Yeah, not always.
With
right?
Your perception, you know that mereka tuh like hiding to buat nyergap kalian gitu loh, kayak buat nyergap kalian jadi kayaknya. So totally hostile.
Sneaky boys.
Ambush.
Okay,
so what
I go in front us.
Okay, so are you going to like apa namanya? Mau battle party ya?
Yeah, bust down the door.
Yeah. Oh, well. Belum masuk ya.
Woi, stay there. Let's roll initiative.
Waduh.
Oh, come on, guys. Oh, well.
Oh, man.
We can talk to them after we beat them up. Right.
Yeah, yeah, don't worry, like, I prepared.
No, not killing them, of course.
Guess, no, it's all right. Like it's.
Oh no.
Oh fuck.
Oh my god.
It's not thirsty now.
Oh no, it's so. See, you faster.
Ini gue ngerol di gue bagi dua aja kali, mas gue ngerol satu.
Oh man, I fucking hate this one.
Eren, tapi maksudnya lu tokennya doang kan yang sama kayak like they're not like the same people
cuma.
Kayak pas kita waktu itu kan.
Enggak beda ini kok.
Beda kult doang.
Okay, so
oh wait, beda kult doang like we know they're
cult. Yeah.
Yeah, we do.
We know, right? Obviously.
The apa sih? That eccentric noble already told you about the cult of Burntong, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, mereka pakai bajunya itu loh, sama-sama beli dari toko cultist itu, makanya jadi
tahu. Yeah. We can talk anyway, to them after we beat some of them.
But Bella okay. Batong. Let's do.
Not so much of a.
Oh, it's already my turn.
Yeah, you have 23.
Surprise.
Not surprise.
Nah, they know where I'm
here. Yeah.
Oh, karena tadi udah lihat dulu deh dari ini. Well.
Yeah, blast them.
Combat roll masuk.
I'm not very sure Wilhelm could just.
Yeah, I can just go over them. Yeah, over here and then blender.
You should have let
me go. I will pull something from my bag. Yeah. And then I will. Grab I took out gilded flower. And I guess wait, ini pintu kebuka enggak deh?
Kebuka.
Ini sih dibuka kan? Kebuka kan?
So I can see.
You can see everyone.
This way?
Yeah, you can see that.
Yeah, I'll cast summon fae.
Oh, you're asking for trouble, Phil.
Yeah. Oh no.
Why do you add enemies to the?
Okay. Perform use space spirit stat block.
I think we
ada stat blocknya sendiri kan si spirit itu.
Sebentar. Kalau pilih fuming, merfu yeah. Atau si.
Oh no.
Okay, no. I will take merfu. I think. Oh okay. Sorry, fuming.
Stat blocknya face spirit ya. We don't have one.
Yeah, we don't have one.
Mas Indra enggak punya deh.
Itu dari mana sih?
Tasha.
Dari
Tasha. Oh, dari Tasha.
Oh, right. We don't have that. Enggak apa-apa sih, Rek.
Lo roll manual aja. Lo roll manual aja ya.
Iya.
Okay, is it like salah. Is it like a big
medium aja.
Okay,
sorry. Ini sih tuh small fee ya kalau di D&D.
Okay, let's just use. You know what? Let's just use this open. Boom. Mau ditaruh mana?
Men, gua taruh di sini dan.
Taruh di kultis dong.
Di mana sih? Di mana?
Dari gua.
Okay.
And wait.
Itu
jalannya kapan ya?
Creature
summon
your
turn. Creature shares. Ya, it takes turn immediately after. Oh, berarti
ini. Habis ini langsung
after, langsung dia. After Belamirs ya, after Belamirs.
Ya, yeah, and then I should I move?
Up to you.
Yeah.
I think I'll move.
Sorry, kepencet.
This way.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, that's it.
Okay, so
that's it for Bella.
Okay, so next
lo for the spirit.
CV-nya mau disuruh apain?
Bentar gua baca stat blocknya dulu.
Fireball.
Itu di Tasha ya, let me also open Tasha dan.
Nama dia pakai itu.
As a bonus action, the Fae will use this.
The Fae is advantage. Next roll, it makes.
The Fae is advantage. The next roll, next roll, and seven. Okay. That's bonus and action, right?
Yes. Terus dia multi attack ya, bisa dua kali.
Okay. Nice. Say spirit itu di mananya itunya ya? Kalau di Tasya?
Lo ke spell. Summon Fae.
Nice.
Kan spell levelnya level 4 ya?
Oke.
Okay.
Yes. Nice. Duanya langsung ada ini. Sip. Oke. Okay. You can roll to attack.
Yang advantage satu ya?
Until the end of the turn, right?
Dibilangnya,
next attack roll.
Next attack roll. It makes it. I think so.
D20 plus spell attack modifier.
You already roll?
Bentar, D20 plus berapa sih? Okay, it's same as anyway, I think.
Okay.
Plus your spell modifier berarti dan
an advantage pak. Uy.
Oh iya, karena pertama yang advantage pak.
Oh, that's benar. True. Spell modifier gua apa sih?
Ada di spell bagian. Lu buka apa? Charge itu yang spell.
Ini terlalu sering dimanjakan nih dengan teknologi.
Karena atas spell attack bonus.
Kalau lu pasti charge malah.
So this
was
for the first attack still.
Yeah. Okay, 22, it hits.
Plus spell level piercing. Oh, so 2d6 plus 3 plus 4. So 2d6 plus 7. Tapi yang 1d6 nya force damage, yang satunya itu piercing.
Iya.
So this total 13 ya.
9 piercing. Yeah, 9 piercing plus 4 force.
9 piercing force. Okay, doesn't matter. Boom. Out.
Die.
Not yet.
Satu kali lagi.
You can still use the thing.
You'll use the thing.
Maksudnya you can still multi attack.
Oh.
16 kalau enggak kena bubar.
Oh, 16 kena.
Kena. Kultis, Pak. Kultis macam apa yang pakai plate armor dan segala macam?
I don't know, high ranking kultis.
Bellamy's sisters?
Yeah.
Oh, that's 14. Oke. Sekarat, Pak, yang ini, Pak.
Yeah, fuck that kultis, yeah. Man.
But that's it.
Yeah, I think that's it. That's what the Fae will do.
Yeah, and you know, because you still have the
okay, the so what?
Buat ini aja buat yang tidak nonton campaign WDH. Di akhir campaign, patronnya Bellamyr, the Queen of Summer Court, marah sama Bellamyr. Dan dia menjanjikan bahwa makhluk-makhluk Fae bakal gangguin si Bellamyr. So, please roll me di 100, kalau lo roll di bawah 25%, Fae ini gak bakal mau dengerin komando.
Yeah.
That's 300 gold spell!
Tapi gak consume.
Yeah, I know, it's still expensive spell.
Yeah.
Okay.
Safe.
Is it like every turn?
Every turn.
Okay. So next we have Willem. What you wanna do, Willem?
I'm gonna move ahead, so 30 feet over here. Sorry, that's 30 feet. Mm-hmm. Who target rich environment? And let's not use hunters. Nah, I'm just gonna attack. First attack to this one. Second attack and to this one. I'm splitting my attack.
Mm-hmm.
Ah.
Okay, the first one doesn't hit. The second one hits.
Yeah, so berarti this one, yeah.
12 slashing.
Oh, jeez. Okay, that's it.
Okay.
Ya mati tuh.
Masih.
Nah, only 12 damage.
Masih so strong. Okay, that's it. Next, we have Vice.
Okay.
Oh, the cultist.
Oh, there's some cultists. back, right?
Hmm.
So far. Wait, what do I use to get that thing? Let's see. I'm gonna move first. Is it bust? Is it bonus action to bust out my stand?
Ah, you are that, Mong.
Oh.
I think it's said, Joe, in the, yeah, the class description.
Key allows you to summon as a bonus action. Yeah, okay. I will summon my
stand.
Two arms. Yeah, my stand. A devilishly handsome-looking arm.
What kind of arm?
I don't know. It's an arm.
Like bulging, muscly arm.
Bulging, muscly arm with some kind of armlet on the hands. The signs I'm a bad news. I'm gonna punch him twice with my astral fist. First attack. 12, no.
Nope.
Wait, is it... Oh, I have this. Key field attack?
What you have?
When you miss an attack roll, you can spend 1, 2, 3 key points.
Aim.
Attack roll by 2 for each of these
key points. How many key points you want to spend?
Maximum
increase
6.
Yeah, nah, I'm not gonna spend a key point for that. I'm gonna just attack another time.
No, I only have attack anyway, kan?
Yeah. I only have 7 key points. Punch him again. 18.
Oh, okay, cool.
Masuk Pak Eko.
11 force damage.
Modar, Pak.
Wah,
wow. Iya kan udah digebuk dari tadi kan?
Lebih backhand sama Faye.
Okay. Is that all?
Come here, you motherfucker.
Oh, Joe, your reach is 5 feet, Joe.
10 feet.
Yeah, 10 feet, right?
Okay, next we have Carlton.
Both of them.
Yeah, nice.
Okay, we have Carlton, what you wanna do?
I really don't know what to do, like it's real help over there. I'm like just chill here. I'm gonna go over here. Wait inside. Habis ini siapa sih? Sorry. Habis ini dia.
But don't.
Yeah, Mistrin.
It's me, but I'm also I don't really have a lot. I prepare for cultists today. I don't have a lot of attack.
Mm-hmm. All right. Gua hold person aja deh.
Wah.
Nice.
Tapi pakai level berapa ya? Langsung aja deh.
Level 5.
Level 5 gua enggak punya, level 4 bisa nih.
Oh iya banget.
Oh, really? Really?
Enggak usah. Enggak usah.
Ya,
yeah, level 2 aja lah. Ke yang satu itu yang mana? Belum digebuk sama Wilhelm.
Jadi yang mana?
Yang belum digebuk mana tuh? Yang paling deket ini.
Dia
udah digebuk belum?
Ah, yang udah digebuk ini.
Iya, yang udah digebuk ini.
Yang belum, yang belum.
Yang ini yang miss tadi. Yang ini miss. Yang ini belum.
Iya. Yeah,
yang ini belum.
So, wisdom say.
Yang ini ya.
Iya. Yes.
Yang kanannya Wilhelm Ren.
Oh, sorry, paling kanan berarti yang belum digebuk ya.
Iya, kanannya Wilhelm. Yang belum digebuk kan?
Belum deh. Belum ya.
Yang ini kan udah. Cuman kan miss.
Gagal ya deh.
Gagal, gue 16.
He's hold. Boleh ditabelin enggak? Apa namanya? Spell card-nya.
Oh, sorry. Boleh dong. Gue lupa, ini sorry.
Hold person.
Oke. And I will inspire Nash.
And Nash is inspired.
And that is it.
You see Wilhelm going, haste me.
Well, hold on a minute there, sir.
Yeah, it's at. Yes, we have no. You can haze him. You just haze me, haze me, haze me.
Okay, so next is we have this guy. Dia bakal nyerang yang terdekat, yaitu Willem.
Willem. Ha.
Okay. Dia bakal mengayunkan longsword-nya dengan kekuatan penuh. Bam. Enggak kena. Bam. Enggak kena. Okay. This one will just look at apa namanya? Lihat ada si ini, ada si ada Carlton. Dia bakal just raise it. Just go to Carlton. Willem, you can make opportunity attack.
Yes.
Matilah.
Chop. And I have ntar gua roll damage dulu ya.
Arena anjing gitu.
And I have this.
Aduh.
Oh. Aduh.
So I can move and this movement does not provoke opportunity attack. Mm-hmm. Hey, mau kemana lo? 15 feet. Hey, mau kemana lo?
Jangan kabur lo gitu.
Cemacem lo.
Cemacem lo kayak dan yang ini bakal attack Carlton. Sakit, Pak. Oke. Okay. First attack-ku. Nope. Second attack-ku. Nope. Rolling bad.
Iya lah, abis digebuk.
Semployokan
masih. The third one will use wisdom saving throw to see if he can not be paralyzed. Get out of the...
Kau menghindar saja.
Nope. Still paralyzed.
No way, please. Jose.
Okay, next. Miss Trin, what you wanna do?
So, if I kind of like quickly go back, are we making a lot of noise already?
Apa namanya? Sekarang belum terlalu sih.
Short noise.
Ayo coba.
Okay, so I should make more noise.
Groaning noise.
I'm gonna
grunting noise.
I'm gonna move here. And I'm just gonna sacred flame the guy in front of me.
Okay. Tidak problem, it's a dexterity, right?
Sakit anjir. Bom 14.
Save.
Ah,
damn. Okay, okay. That's it.
Okay, next we have Nash.
Do you have token for Sabertooth Tiger?
Wih, udah bukan dire mana Ren?
Harusnya lu bilang dari awal dong, Nes.
Iya juga. Kemungkinan ada sih.
Harus dari
apa?
Sabertooth Tiger.
Gak ada di... Oh ini dia, Sabertooth Tiger. Boom.
Kalau enggak, gue mau jadi dire wolf lagi. Karena ada ya, udah.
Pak, kok gak keluar?
Lebih jelek, Pak.
Oh, I just found out dire wolf is not a wolf.
It's a monstrosity.
No. Like, in real life. Oh, dire wolf is not a wolf. Ada. It's like in a zaman
beda
Ice Age gitu. Oh. Yeah, it's more closely related to jackal.
Is it medium?
Instead of jackal. Wolf.
But they're canine, so...
Oh, large.
Gue sempat baca.
Oh, it's a large beast, so...
Oh, wow. Gede ya.
Ntar gue kasih... gue kasih ini ya. Namanya... Nash.
Gue berubah. Yo.
Kan ini. Itu, apa namanya?
Wild... Wild...
Lu gimana ya? Lu...
Ya, itu dia.
Gue berubah. Gue berubah.
Lu udah dapet itunya belum? Ke atas itu belum?
Kok dua, anjir?
Nih,
enggak, itu.
Udah, gue udah dapet nih. Udah gue pegang yang ini nih. Nash berubah jadi ini.
Oke, gue hapus yang ini ya.
Oh. Ya, yang itu. Oke. Okay. Gue di situ, terus gue jalan. Berarti 40 ya. Ini gue bisa ke yang ini, tapi kayaknya everyone udah gang up on them. Gue yang ini.
Ya, ini sehat kan yang ini?
Sehat, Pak. Sehat.
Yang ini sehat banget ya? Oh.
Sehat.
Oh, gue pikir dia.
Miss, soalnya kan ini tadi miss.
Iya, Pak. Oke.
Okay. Yang paralyzed yang ini.
Wah, berundung. Dia terus dia kesini, terus dia bakal pakai fiturnya yang ini.
Gerundung, Pak.
Dia pakai ini. Wah.
Punch, oke.
Ya, DC 14.
Enggak, kalau otak dulu, lu kalau otak dulu. Lu kalau otak dulu, kalau sukses baru DC 14. Oh, iya, sama bener-bener. Kayak Dire Wolf sih berarti.
Iya. 18 masuk?
18 masuk, Pak.
The target must succeed on DC 14 saving throw.
Iya, saving throw dulu nih Ren. Kalau prone dia bisa make another one bite attack.
Oke.
As a bonus action.
Strength saving throw.
Damage-nya, Pak. Flow-nya, Pak.
Oh, iya. Hai, boom. 13 slashing masuk?
What the fuck?
Masuk lah ya. Maksudnya damage-nya segitu ya, bite-nya segini.
Okay.
So with advantage, right? The bite's so 24. Oh.
Buat apa gue inspire?
23.
Bagunan nih gue inspire orang nih.
Kalian melihat tiba-tiba ada saber tooth tiger lagi datang menerjang dan langsung.
GG.
Bang. Bang.
Is that all?
Dah, that's all.
Okay, now this is the cult.
Come at me.
Yes. Ngeri ngelihat Fai, so he
what?
Will cast. I will cast hold person on Fai.
On me?
Oh shit.
Aww.
So he's save DC. I think it's just cuma 11.
Okay. Wisdom saving throw.
11, but like.
Oh, you're
pretty good. Oof. Oh, oof. Damn it.
Oof.
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 Oh my god.
Jadi kaku.
Oh my god, indeed.
I was thinking of doing bless, and then I thought, that'll be fine.
Tadi nggak kasih yang mana kan?
Yeah.
Yang atas, yang atas.
Oke.
Gak kelihatan ya, mau di...
Udah, kelihatan.
Enggak, maksudnya... Enggak line of sight. For...
that's not for spell.
Oke.
Okay. Enggak, gue gak mau counter spell. I only have one spell slot left.
The next cult will just go here. And then cast... Because you're paralyzed. You're paralyzed.
Cast what?
He will paralyze. Koropal itu kalau gue pakai spell attack yang pakai
attack
iya advantage kan tuh dapat
iya
oke
tapi lu
spell attacknya
kalau orang paralyzed gitu melee gitu kena ini nggak sih disadvantage nggak sih
iya no
tetap ya wok ah
tergantung
oh fuck
oh inflict wound juga
oh misses don't you see my AC
a paralyzed creature is incapacitated the attack rolls again the creature have advantage and any attack that hits the creature is a critical hit
tapi
if the attacker is within 5 feet
my god even target lo paralyzed tetep gak kena
yeah.
Useless
dia diem lo
iya lo itu diem lo
useless
dengan nama tangan handsome hand
Can I see this one then? Ini masih hidup kan ya?
Apa? Masih.
Very much alive.
Masih hidup semua itu.
Cast Eldritch Blast. Better hit him, boy.
Iya, dia udah kena tabok juga kan tadi 2 kali.
Iya. Kena mati.
6 damage. Nah, no, itu belum tambah karisma lu.
Iya kok.
Oh iya.
Lagi sih.
Ini berapa tuh?
Lu ada invocation.
Oh, 11?
Emang lu ada invocation-nya enggak? Yeah, lu ada invocation-nya?
Ada.
11? Selalu ada dong.
Okay. Iya, gua enggak ganti kok.
Apa tahu. Oke, okay, lelah. Kena.
Kayaknya gara-gara naik level deh. Jadi apa sih plus berapa sih? Oh, plus 4
karisma modifier.
Hah? Plus 4?
4.
Oh, kira lu 20.
Oke, berarti 7, sorry. Ini karisma spell modifier atau karisma?
Karisma modifier.
Karisma modifier bukan spell modifier.
Karisma.
Plus berapa karisma lu berapa?
Lu harus bikin manual deh. Pakai kertas.
Oke. Masih mau lock ada
mau? Iya. Next. Sekali lagi dong. Woi, kayak yang nge-hotboxen
gua
woi.
Dia enggak lihat, cuy.
Enggak kelihatan.
Oh iya, dia masih
dapat line of sight ya. Enggak dapat line of sight.
Ini ke yang tadi kan ya?
Sistem kena?
Enggak kena.
16 nggak kena.
Sixteen nggak kena. Wow.
I mean, the damage is right? Okay, and that's. I think I'm gonna move this way.
And that's it for now. Okay. I can next film.
Itu si si fake creature-nya.
Oh wait, yeah, fake creature. I forget.
Don't worry, my friend. Can I move my fey here, Ren?
But you cannot see.
You can't see.
Fey-nya mesti.
Wait, do I have to be able to see?
Yeah, I think so. Kecuali... I think intentionnya gitu tuh, Ren. I think intentionnya kayak gitu.
Yeah.
Well, logically okay,
karena yeah, lu komennya pakai
apa ya dia bilang? Abis. Bisa pakai bahasa yang gua ngerti.
Verbal, ya. Yeah, it obeys your verbal commands.
Ya, kayaknya berarti kalau verbal berarti like
ya, yeah, I think sih like, ya intentionnya gitu sih, RI-nya gitu mungkin.
Ya, yeah. can I just move here then?
Okay.
Yeah.
And yeah, that's it for Belamir and I will move my Fey here.
Mm-hmm. Velamir.
And attack this one. This okay.
Silakan.
Velamir.
Wait, I will use the fuming the advantage first. Mm-hmm.
Gak kena nih.
Oh, enggak itu deh.
Oh,
itu damage-nya. Itu
damage-nya.
Itu damage-nya.
Kok enggak ini?
Manual dulu aja kalau.
Ya, manual. 1d20 plus 7 like 2d20.
Oh my god.
Advantage.
Advantage.
Kok jadi 1d6?
Oh my god.
Haiya.
Multi-tag,
right?
Fuyo.
Ini bukan Fuyo, ini Haya.
Ini Haya, ini.
Haya.
Oh, no. Aduh.
Haya.
Ini supine.
Okay, next.
Gancong.
Willem.
No. Yeah, I'm gonna chop this one first.
Chop him.
Smash.
19 kenapa? Hits.
Oh yeah, boy.
16 does yeah, it. Oh my god. Oh my god. I love great weapon fighting. So much.
Okay.
Rerolling 1 and 2.
Mama, udah mau mati.
Not dead.
Tapi udah sakatul mau udah.
Ah, jeez, fine.
Like, wow, dia kayak bisa ngeliat like di dia apa sih? The end of his life.
14 does not hit. Does not hit. Right. Yeah.
Hey, you live another 6 seconds, okay? Okay, Fice, what you wanna dice? You can roll. Well,
wisdom like saving throw.
The paralyze.
Then.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, that's the end of your turn,
that's
right?
That's the end of your turn. Next, yeah. We have Carol 10.
Gua bisa, ini keblok gak sih line of sight gua kesini, Ren?
Mana? Yeah, you can see that. Open open deck lah, just say you can see it.
Okay.
I will aim
with my newly purchased hand crossbow.
Whoa!
with advantage, right?
Baru nih kayaknya. Mm-hmm.
Plus 5 nih guys.
Yang critical cuma yang melee doang.
Ya melee doang.
With advantage.
Oh, okay, geez, that's nice.
Hits. Gua kira. Okay, cool. Any damage?
Nice.
Nice. That's not too bad.
It's something.
It's very nice.
Nothing else. That's all. Should I inspire anyone? Anyone's been missing hits? No. Okay. I'm good.
All of us. So
all of you.
Yeah, all of us. I mean, we have missed twice.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Save it.
I'll save it. Yeah.
Okay.
Level 3.
Is that all? Okay, next is this guy. This guy will just. Yang ini karena dia udah mati gitu kan di belakang, dia kayak pegangin apa namanya. His wounds aja saya. Please mercy. Don't attack. I'm just working for gold. Please.
That he said it to Wilhelm.
I'm just getting paid to guard these people. Please, I'm not part of this cult. Please. And that's what he's going to do.
I actually don't care about them. I want to attack the cultist.
If you guys stay, I'm and change. Look at Will. He's bloodthirsty now.
He's going to.
They are cultists. Don't kill him. Will have always been bloodthirsty. How? Yeah, Will have always bloodthirsty to a cultist.
And this one, it will just. Tadi gue ini prone kan, dia bakal balik naik lagi. Terus dia kayak berdiri ngeliat-ngeliat. Wah. And then dia liat temennya kayak udah minta ampun. This one will just attack saya with the saber tuh.
Goblok.
Will come in the back or enggak?
Because last
minta mati ya.
Apa? Apa dia?
Attack yang yang ini kan yang depannya, yang depan dia kan?
Iya.
Oh my.
Bukan, bukan yang depan Wilhelm.
It hits.
That it?
It hits.
It hits. 21.
It's 21.
And
it. Even Wilhelm can get hit with that.
Uff, uff. Sabar tuh.
What the fuck?
Meow.
That's 17 damage.
Oh my god, that hurt.
You bring shame to our group. We die here.
Yeah, fuck him.
Meow.
Kucing
apa sih? Dia cuma bilang, we always get our job done or we die. Okay, terus this one will just.
Yeah, okay. Let's.
Karena ini gimana yang ini?
Okay, masih
masih per saving throw.
Okay, sudah tidak paralyzed.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn.
Tapi udah.
Okay, one sec. I wanna make sure of something. Well, I look at the guy in front of. Itu kan tadi yang minta ampun ya?
Iya, yang minta ampun. Dia kayak ngeliatin itu, please mercy, mercy. I'm not a part of the cult. Please,
I'm just getting say, back. I'm gonna attack and we'll stop attacking, and then I'm gonna move. This is a test.
This is a test. I like that.
Okay.
Is he gonna attack?
No.
Is he gonna attack?
Nanti biarin aja.
No, I'm gonna move.
That guy gonna attack.
Okay, good.
Oh no? Okay.
Okay. Okay, we can let this one live then.
And then I'm gonna cast Bless.
Ooh, bless.
Ooh, nice.
On the monk. Me and the paladin.
Ooh.
And then I'm gonna
bless
sacred flame this guy in the face. Oh. No, wait. Tadi enggak bisa action. Tadi gue soalnya sempat mikirnya
bless as a bonus actions.
Enggak, tadi gue mikirnya more spiritual weapon and then I change to bless last minute. So, yeah, that's it. That's what I do.
You next is we have Nash.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Jadi kayak karena dipukulin Nash bakal reeling from the attack, dia mundur 20.
Ya pas dia mundur dia.
Ditampak.
Dia take opportunity?
Yep.
Oke. Okay. Berapa? Kena. Sakit banget anjir nih orang. 17 tambah 8 23. Is it?
Iya, okay. Yeah.
25, Bos.
Ya, yeah, 25. 17 tambah 8 kan?
25.
Oh ya, yeah, 25 deh, benar.
Are you dead?
Enggak lah.
Nah.
Tapi kayak karena udah diserang dia kayak meow terus jalan lagi ke sini. Wah,
jalan lagi.
Is that like half of your HP or something?
Karena dia diserang, dia dapat itunya lagi, apa pounce-nya lagi.
Sebel bunyinya meow.
11 masuk gak sih?
No, 14 ini, 14 aja gak masuk.
Lu punya ini loh,
inspiration
loh. Kalau lu mau 1d8, but I don't know. 1d8 kan? Gua gak tau sih.
Yeah, might as well, use it.
14
masuk? 14 gak masuk dari William, soalnya 14 juga tadi.
Yeah. Hit then hits it with a claw attack. Oh, enggak hits, berarti gagal dong. Mm-hmm. Oke. Okay.
Enggak multi attack ya?
Enggak multi attack. Enggak. Jadi udah
Kill
out terus gagal.
Okay,
udah diserang.
Killed fanatic, it will try to you know what? he will try to hold person vice again because you're what? Scary.
Jeez.
Our hashtag blessed.
Yeah.
Hashtag blessed.
This is 11.
Hashtag blessed.
Hashtag blessed, yep. And then he said,
oh yeah.
Oh shit. Dia mulai panik dan sampai bilang, do not, jangan panik brother, jangan panik brother,
sampai kelihatan panik,
sampai keter-keter juga, do not panic brother, brother, just spiritual weapon ke samping Misrin. We'll just use.
Wait, oh dua ya, dua orang.
Spiritual weapon ke situ?
Gak bisa dong.
Apa?
Gak, dua orang gak?
Dua orang. And then tadi mana sih spiritual weapon? Okay, that's 16 doesn't hit kan?
Nah, it is.
Armor baru. And then afterward, it will just.
Lama juga gak kena sih.
Yeah. Oh iya ya.
Aja.
Ini ya.
Second flame. Jadi cuma 11.
Ke siapa?
Ke Wizard lagi.
Wah, takut ya sama gue.
Kan range 10 feet, man. Oh.
Fuck.
Plus
blaze. Your blaze, hashtag blaze.
Yeah. Okay, I pass.
Safe.
Oh ya, yeah, terus dia bakal berlari lagi. 10,
15 feet ya.
Bro,
11. Lu kayak mereka bilang, we're going to die, we're going to die.
Makin panik.
Okay, next spell, Fir.
I will, Eldritch bless this one.
Okay.
Because, yeah, you know, you don't mess with the cat.
Yeah. Yang ini hampir mau mati loh, baru. Yang depannya si kartun.
Aduh, gak kena ya.
Kan ya, tadi udah dites.
Iya sih. Iya sih. 22 hit lah. Uff, maximum damage.
Uff, sakit pak.
14.
Masih hidup sih.
Wow.
Masih lah.
And do I have anything else? I think that's for me. I think I will move.
Okay, where do you wanna move? Okay.
Sini aja.
Jauh. Okay, now the Fae, what the Fae wanna do?
The Fae will attack this one again. Yang di kanannya.
Okay, masih bakal sini ya.
Wait, yeah, bonus action fuming lagi. Hmm.
Tampar.
Just roll 2d20 berarti dan instead of rolling daripada satu-satu.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, 20.
Itu yang pertama ya.
23, yeah, 23 hits.
Dum 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 dum.
Oof.
Okay.
So 9 piercing, 3
yeah.
Force.
And then the second attack
is
pasti masuk lah itu.
Yeah.
Damage ya?
Oof.
Same. Eh no.
Yeah, even higher. Yeah.
Piercing for
force.
Okay. Force. Sakit. He's going to die soon. Okay, next is Willem.
Yeah, that's it for the way.
Next is Willem.
Okay, he said he won't attack, right?
We'll see.
We'll see.
He didn't attack me.
Yeah, so. Let's see.
Yeah.
Didn't he attack me?
Yeah, biarin aja.
Okay, I'm just gonna chop this one then.
Okay.
Fifteen. Ya, okay.
Bukan yang atas.
Yang dua kali.
Enggak, yang ini. Ah, jeez. That's the lowest damage possible. And that's it.
Okay. Twice.
I'm gonna move front of their faces.
Makin takut, Pak. Lagi.
Tangannya empat gitu lagi kan. I'm gonna punch this one first.
Okay.
With the astral fist, hashtag bliss.
Okay, kena.
20, 30.
Kalau nggak kena bubar pak.
Oke. Boom, 11 force.
Mati pak.
Oke, okay, and then I'll turn around to the other guy.
Makin takut ya.
I will punch him with.
Ini hilang Ren.
Do we want to keep one for poisoning?
Ah. Yeah. I'm going to punch him with my
poisoning. Kok gua mau poisoning sih?
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna use my arm instead of my ghostly arm.
I mean, bisa sih Ra ditanya-tanya sambil di poisoning kan.
Extra attack. Yeah, you know. That. Non lethal ya. Yeah. And then I will spend one key point flurry of blows with my
Digitak. Anjir digitak.
Oh no, the other one missed.
At least the one is 12.
I know, like it's natural one. Eh?
10.
For 16 okay. Damage. Itu hilang enggak Ren ininya Ren?
Oh, enggak. Yang mana sih? Enggak.
Ya, yang ngekes yang ini kan yang udah mati kan?
Enggak, ngekes yang ini tadi.
Oh, yang kiri.
Oh.
Does he roll concentration?
Nah, because spiritual weapon is not concentration.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I forgot.
Pop. That's it.
Okay, next we have Kelsian.
Okay, I'm gonna test this guy one more time.
Everybody is testing
Ya, di kred ini ya Rene.
Oke. Kalau mah diserang karena kred sama
bocah kan sih.
Anjir. Wah. Nah. Nyolot anjir kok.
Bilang, oh, yang heavy hitter udah enggak ada.
Okay, go ahead.
Enggak bercanda.
Oh, enggak apa-apa juga sih.
Wah, heavy hitternya enggak ada. Itu enggak lihat 10 feet.
Tapi jadi
ada macan, ada ini.
Enggak diserang kan?
Enggak.
Gua Eldritch Blast pala dari belakang itu.
Makanya macem-macem.
Okay, I stand up on top of the crate and then aim at the cult over there with my hand crossbow.
Okay. Kena.
Oh, kena.
Mm. Yeah, it's a cultist.
Yeah.
Yeah, rope.
Yeah.
It's something.
Sama aja lah. Yeah, it's something. Sama aja kayak pakai ini. Vicious Mockery, that's it.
Okay.
That is true, right? No, 2d6.
Okay. Yeah, but 2d4,
2d4, 2d4.
Okay. 2d4.
Yeah.
Let me just...
This one will just... merapat ke dinding, terus yang kayak... Dia merapat sini, soalnya bilang kalau gue lari ntar gue diserang, udah gue merapat ke dinding aja deh. Please don't hurt me, ampun mas, gitu. And this one kayak, cik, pathetic, god! Now attack di, apa namanya, still attacking the Kato.
Really? Jeez.
Nope.
Sumpah ini orang cari mati banget, beneran heran
gue. Nope. Oh my god.
Nope juga.
Credits for him, he's brave as fuck.
Yeah, sure.
Ya ini kan saya
baru. The line between brave and stupid is.
His commitment to his work is very very high.
Terus yang this one kayak ngeliatin temennya udah kayak mau mati, udah itu diampunin kan. Terus yang ini masih pathetic dia kayak, I give up. I'm not paying for this money. Please. Please. I swear if you want to know more, if you want to know everything, I will tell you. Just please don't kill me.
I like this guy.
Okay, this is Mistrid.
Oh man, how does the cultist look like?
Apa ya? Very very hurt.
Okay, oh, so no. I should probably try to like.
Jangan dispel, Ra.
Yeah. Kill him, ya. Yeah.
Tabok.
Even for poisoning.
Gue keluarin Warhammer, udah kayak udah sampai berdebu gitu. Terus gue...
Anjir berdebu. Udah lama gak dipakai.
Bersih ya, gak ada bekas-bekas kena.
17.
Bersih ya Warhammer-nya.
Knock him out.
5.
Masih hidup. Cuma udah kayak... Yeah.
Like...
Kayak lu sentir satu lagi bisa, kalau sentir ngeden, ntar lagi mati dia tuh.
Kagak bisa gue.
Gak bisa.
I would say like, If you value your life, get rid of that weapon. I gesture to the spiritual weapon.
Okay, roll me intimidation with advantage.
Okay.
Okay. Terus lo kayak ngeliat for now you don't see anything, tapi dia kayak liat dari mukanya kalo tadi bener-bener ketakutan sama lo gitu loh.
Okay.
Okay, next is Nash.
Manuver.
Mundur diserang belakang, gak? Diserang lagi.
Oh. Diserang! Bapak!
Oh fuck.
Tapi lu ngapain mundur ya?
Okay.
Biar oh itu, punch. Biar ancang-ancang, biar dapat pounce.
Emang dapet ini? Dia dapet pounce, dia dapet pounce. Charge itu. Oh,
pounce. Okay, that's 12 damage to you.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Sakit of damage. Tembak, hantem.
Boom, oke. Okay.
Awas aja kalau nggak kena lagi.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Aku kena lagi. Bagus dah nih, mana dairmu?
Jelek nih yang ini.
Iya,
udah,
jangan.
Udah. Udah salah.
Miau.
Miau, okay, gagal.
Oke, pas lo liat sini, abis kultis ya kayak, apa namanya, ngeliatin kayak lo masih takut gitu, masih gemeteran kan, udah gemeteran. Terus lo liat ininya hilang tiba-tiba.
Itu bukan yang udah mati?
Hah?
Oh iya,
bukan,
oh
itu punya. Yang ngekes dia, yang ngekes yang sebelah kiri.
Oke. Okay. I look at him and say like, good boy.
Good boy.
Nas kasihan banget sih Nas.
Terus dia jawab,
karena damage.
Nas juga
damage. Nas you get a lot more damage on your turn. Dan
dia says,
well,
can't you apa? Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me, but
sit down.
But can't you help me? Like I don't
sit.
Okay. Is it more sit down?
And I will talk right, after the event's over. I tell him that. No,
I
don't
just
know.
The ini is finish.
But this one still live, right?
Nah, this one more. Asyik ada lift, kayak dia kayak mau attack, terus liat temennya kayak dengan bos udah selesai, udah bos. Stop bos. Terus dia bilang, what is your name? Bos, kita dibayar cuma berapa ratus gold. Kita dibayar bertiga tuh 100 gold doang, bos.
Wait, what?
Lihat, 100 gold. Kita dibayar satu kelompok 100 gold, bos. Satu orang cuma dapat 10 gold, bos. Gak worth it, bos. Itu cuma 10 gold, masih gak worth it.
That 10 gold is just enough for your funeral.
See, bos, gak puas, harus bilang, but we! Terus sama temannya, apa yang sama temannya ini mendekat, kayak, buk! Di hunter, kayak, ngeng.
Itu pun 10 gold di... Itu pun 10 gold di kuburnya berdiri asarnya.
Enggak, ditumpuk.
Iya, sama temennya tadi yang sama yang dia udah berdarah gitu kan mendekat.
Oh, berdiri gitu.
Mendekat
iya,
itu.
Ditumpuk. Iya.
Sama dia tuh dengan tenaga terakhir tuh ngambil terus dia pung, dibong. Lu lihat aja dia tengah-tengah lagi mati sampai terus orangnya bilang, "Do you want me to tie him up?"
Yes.
Oke, okay. Terus kayak tadi cepet-cepet gitu.
Okay, I mean, like, if they need a job, we can provide jobs, you know, technically.
Yeah, be a security guard in the tavern and stuff.
Bouncer, yeah, I guess so.
Terus yang kayaknya sampai duduk-duduk gitu kan. And you say, please don't kill me.
Tell us everything.
Where's your boss?
Mom.
Where is Sir Vakken?
Sir Vakken? Oh, you mean the knight that came yesterday?
Yes. Where is he?
He's been delivered to the temple for the sacrifice.
Oh fuck! Where is the temple?
Where is the temple?
There's this old estate just out from Greenfast. And
do you know where?
When was that? When did he deliver? When did you guys deliver him?
Siang ini, this noon.
Well,
where's the rituals happenings?
In the temple in the ruins. Lord Fialis is there.
When?
It happens every week. He sacrificed people for
you. You mean every 10 days?
Every 10 days.
What is this big thing? I don't know that.
what is your master trying to do? What are you trying to
do? To please the god.
Which god?
The Gairnu. I talk at first. He was just saying that he can help us to be rich. I didn't really want to get involved if I know that he was talking about this otherworldly being. But they're real.
Do you know where he took all the tongue and the body of his wife and his children?
I don't know. No, yes, but Aja. if he took something important, I'm pretty sure that it's in the new temple.
So the big house and the fancy house is just a decoy.
The big fancy.
No, the house up there uphill.
Oh yeah, that's just, well, it used to be Lord Fialis' home. But ever since the cult is getting bigger, he then purchased the old ruins, and then he basically lives there now.
And what about that big house over there?
Which one?
I point at the directions.
Oh, yang big house.
Over there.
Yang big house maksudnya?
The big house.
Oh,
yeah.
That's the mayor's house.
Ah, okay. Show us the way to the temple then.
Oh yeah, I will.
If you want to leave,
I will. but if I show you can kick, but because I can you help me to? Can you promise that you will
what
help me to
give
me your life? Napa?
What is your name?
What is your mother's
name? My name's Seal.
Still.
Yes, me and my friends, my friends Fargo. Well, I mean, the junior one, young Fargo.
Oh shit!
Shit! Yeah. Fargo.
Mana Fargo? Mana?
Where's young Fargo?
He's one of the new cult member like me.
He's not here. He's not this one. And this one.
No. He's in the.
Ah, okay.
He's in okay. In the temple.
Okay. If you can take us to the temple safely without any interruption from your member of the cult, I promise you will be alive and well and get back to your warm bed and your warm meal and your warm drink. No more punchies.
Okay. I will take you there, but just not. Do you mind if I just like apa sih? Gua nggak mendekat ke arah templenya, takut ketahuan.
Yeah, just point
it to us. Yeah, okay. Point that direction. Like,
okay. I can do that.
Did you join the cult by force? Like,
no, because he wants to be rich.
Yeah,
he wants to be rich, right?
Lord Fialis told us that. He
don't
promised
buy
that.
That.
Well, yeah, that's kind of too late for now, right?
Yeah, I mean.
No, it's never too late. Have you ever heard about Red Knight?
Red Knight?
The great savior, the great warrior of Tempus.
I know Tempus. I haven't heard about Red Knight. Is it like a knight but red? Oh, like the ones on your.
Yes.
I think you should probably get away from temples for a while, boy.
Or you can join my monastery. I mean, I can teach you how to spew two new hands.
I'm recruiting for a fledgling paladins for the Red Knight.
Okay.
Terus kayak you can see saber tooth tiger-nya berubah jadi orang lagi. Terus dia kayak, or you can join my pirate crew. And become my nakama. Oh,
that's right, like bener juga.
Okay. Wait, you're a pirate now?
What? I don't know. I'm double the pirate. Well, double.
Which, well, I mean,
double the adventure.
Which one that can... playing and leave us like Zahir did.
Which one that can protect him from...
Are you from here?
Yes.
Okay, then go back. Point us the right direction yeah. And then go back to your home.
Okay, okay.
If you're fucked your direction,
I will come to your
house. I think
yeah.
Just don't do that.
Wait, before that, I think we should tell old Fargo about his son.
No, we'll tell him after we get his son back.
Yeah
but like
no, it's better that
it's just a warning that his son might be killed. Like
No. We'll not. Okay, hey, you. Can you describe us how Fargo Jr. look like?
Yeah, basically.
I will come to your bed.
Yeah.
And I will chop your
head. Well, he looks you have old Fargo, yeah. But yeah.
You have met old Fargo, right? Yeah. Basically,
yeah,
what
we
he said.
We should tell. No. Yeah. Okay.
No. Let's just get it back. I'm not gonna kill him.
If you tell the innkeeper. Carlton, he will tell the mayor, and then it will create unnecessary panic in the town.
Yeah.
I mean, if you want to tell old Fargo, you can tell that his son is dying.
Oh but, my God, jeez.
The young but Fargo so are we, gone.
Aren't we all?
why would we do that? It's we already have one person, one complication, one person that we might potentially have to save. Fagan and young Fargo.
I asked the cultist, is it possible that you sacrifice yourself? Sacrifice part of your group? But not outsiders, yeah?
I haven't think about that. Maybe.
Yeah, maybe next time you should think about it.
If it's regarding about, you know, sacrificing people, yeah, it's better to get out from that.
After all, everyone is meat.
Okay, terus
back
on the menu. Lo kayak ngeliat satu sama apa namanya? You managed to persuade the cultist seal to point you to the right direction, and that's where we're going to end the session.
Oh yeah!
Well,
selesai.
Next time, like maybe you should have named the negotiator called Cleaver.
So anyway,
I come to battle, so, I fail, yeah. Then I left.
Anyway, guys, that's it for our session. Let's see. We're going to see you next week. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Are we level 8 yet?
No.